For my children, I did what I had to do. My family left Honduras when they killed the Sandinistas. They followed a coyote through the dust of Mexico. And every one of them, except for me, survived. But I am still alive.
We're the Highwomen. We sing a story still.